I got the best technical wrestler in the history.
Just in charge and Lord Deezus.
Actually, it's Lord Deezus and just in charge, but it's not a big deal.
Pride does come before the fall.
I have a very important mission for you, if you choose to accept.
Missionary is my favorite position. I wonder who the girl is.
Wait, how do you know where we live?
I work for the government, and we know everything about you, and we know you have a certain special set of skills.
Skills?
Like what?
We need you to infiltrate a very dangerous organization. Once inside...
What organization do you work for?
FBI?
CIA.
USADA?
NSA.
NWO!
Sweet! Seriously, are you in the wolf pack?
Men in Black?
Ooh.
We are the Men in Black! Men in Black! Government Defender!
Uh-oh. You know what I'm going with it.
We need you to bring the leader outside. Once he's outside, we'll handle the rest.
If you know where he is, why don't you just arrest him?
He has religious immunity. He's safe on the inside. We must have him on the outside.
So it's like the movie Highlander? He's on holy ground.
This is a very serious matter. The fate of our nation is at stake. Actually, no. The Earth is at stake. Will you accept?
I'm good.
Yeah. So ask me after my nap, dude.
Yeah. Hey, do you have 20 bucks we can borrow?
I'll finally get the respect that I deserve. His feet spray painted. Oh yeah. Yeah. Look at
that. I can't believe we didn't think of this earlier.
Think of what?
Taking someone for a walk for 20 bucks? Forget lemonade stands. Human walking is where the money's at.
Well, I mean, in fairness, we'll probably find a way to fuck this up.
How are we gonna fuck it up?
Okay, what I meant to say was, you're gonna find a way to fuck this up.
How can I help you?
Yeah, so my car broke down right over there. So if you could just come outside.
The guy in the suit offered us 20 bucks.
I'm not sure we have the kind of help you guys need.
Wait!
Hello. Let's not us turn away from possible new recruits before they do the test.
Are you sure that's necessary, sir?
And what color is the sky?
Pink.
What's 2 plus 3?
6. 6. 6, 2.
Sweet!
And the Earth?
Can you give us more of a clue?
Yeah. Educate us?
Let me show you. Is it this or this?
Paper beats rock.
Indeed it does. You're right. Welcome. Come in, my brothers. Come on.
I don't know if this is worth 20 bucks.
What's wrong with this guy's eyes?
And now let's take a moment for Wrestling Terms, brought to you by the following announcement. Today's term is Mark. A fan who believes that what he sees in the ring is real and competitive. Today, aside from young children, very few marks still exist. So in modern terms, mark more commonly refers to a fan who is willing to play along and suspend his disbelief.
It's still real to me, damn it!
Having a genuine emotional reaction to the show is referred as marking out. The opposite of a mark is a smark, or smart mark. This is a fan who is smart to the business and knows what he is seeing is scripted. In modern times, however, smart more commonly refers to the fan who criticizes the show, believing that he knows better than the writers. And that has been Wrestling Terms, brought to you by the following announcement.
And I'm gonna go woo all night long!
And the earth is...
What?
Would you gentlemen like a drink?
Yeah, actually there's a great bar right down the
I'll
street.
Take a Bud Light, bro.
Oh, excellent choice. Let's do this, yes.
Splatter is a university at the end. Then I would be the freshman recruiter.
And you?
Have a martini. Shaken. Not stirred.
Shaken? You don't mean to tell me that you believe gravity will make a better drink.
Are you saying you don't believe in gravity?
Are you saying that you do?
Let's not judge our friends so quickly.
Sir, these could be the government agents we were warned about.
These two?
Bro, let me get some of that.
If you wanted a martini, you should have just ordered a martini.
I'm not gay.
What's gay about martinis? James Bond drinks martinis.
Bro, you're gonna blow our cover.
I'm the one who's gonna blow our cover.
Yeah, you're gonna blow our cover. Let me get a drink.
This is my drink. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
And around we go.
Don't say round too loud.
I think it's safe to say that we can toy with them until the real threat arrives.
As you wish.
Yes. So, gentlemen, you've come to learn about our way of life. Would you say that you're wanting to level the playing field?
Yeah, I mean, it's a great day outside. Let's go for a walk and we'll go talk about this.
Bro, we just got here. This is a 16-ouncer. I can't finish this. You know what? Why don't we step outside and give ourselves a chance to bathe in the natural sunlight of God?
God? You think we believe in God?
No, my friends, we are plane breakers, innovators, a group that believes the Earth is flat.
You see, the horizon is flat, not like NASA pictures and government pictures, which are easily faked and part of a government conspiracy.
Look, bro, my shirt doesn't have sides, my shoes light up, I believe in first century ideology, and not even I'm that stupid.
Dude, like, a few weeks ago you said that you didn't believe in NASA.
Look, the moon landings were fake. The Earth is round.
I'm afraid your argument does not follow horizontal reasoning.
Okay, before tempers flare here, let's just take a break. It's a beautiful day outside. We'll go for a walk.
And your world's gonna be spinning when we turn you into that guy in the suit. You were right. I was gonna fuck this up.
Is there any question now? Who is the most powerful man in professional wrestling?
Can we just rename this category to everything that people do when they're driving is terrible and I hate it? Because every single person on the road is a terrible driver. And I know you're sitting at home and you're thinking, I'm actually pretty good, but you're not. And here's how I know. When people ride in my car when I'm driving, there is one universal response. They all think I'm a f***ing maniac because I'm the only one who knows how to drive. And I'll give you an example. When you're merging into traffic, all right? You're about to pull out. There's four lanes you gotta cross if you wanna make that Michigan left. You're the motherfucker who's creeping out. Up, can't go yet. Up, not gonna go. Oh, I can't get across all four lanes at once. Just f***ing get into traffic and start crossing the lanes. I don't need to wait 16 minutes in mire because you're too afraid to slowly make your f***ing stupid ass across the traffic. My rotisserie chicken's getting cold. And I bet you're not gonna pay for that.
It's my own.
It's your fault. So don't blame me.
What is that?
Now that you know who we are, you must be flattened. There's no other way.
Indeed, Scotter. Walked him off the edge.
Edge of what?
the Earth.
Your plan is to walk us off the edge of the Earth.
We might as well get a head start then. Let's go outside.
Sir, this is what they want. To walk us into some kind of spherical setup.
It is what we want. Please go outside.
I've underestimated your cunning, gentlemen, but I will be fooled no longer. Let us leave.
Sir.
Don't you see? Their multiple attempts to make us leave indicates they want us to stay. A very opaque strategy.
You mean Oval?
Sir, you can't believe these round earthers have even an inkling of reasoning.
Enough. Let's make haste. Leave! Let's go! No, sir! Oh.
You think, they got any more beer left in the fridge?
I hope so. And I call dibs on the pizza. I think it's round or square.
I haven't eaten 2 days, I don't care.
Oh, come on. I like how Triple H is the only one that's allowed to be on steroids.
Well, it's not game, it's wrestling, right?
Want some more of this?
I can't open it anymore. Whatever.
Congratulations. You rid the world of the evil, flat facade. Lord Deezus and Just in Charge, the plan is now forever in your debt.
Actually, it's the other way around.
No, it's not. I told you I wouldn't screw this up.
Somehow, you didn't screw it up.
I know.
To be honest, we were counting on the both of you being killed.
Thank you.
This is mine, bro.
I was the one who came up with the idea.
I'm the one who made the fucking plan.
You were gonna do it for free.
You son of a...
I'm gonna stun you. I'm gonna stun you.
I got special limits too, bro.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
Well, earn my call on your services once more.
Alright, where's the money? Give me that money.
Until then, stay tuned.
Yeah, you better get out of here.
And I'm going to tell you something right now. There's one guarantee in life, and that there are no guarantees. Yeah. Dickens.